He got his board stuck in that bush.